We all are smartphone users and we use our device as per need. But sometime we found it has gone hang. What to do in that condition? Here I have some tips that I want to share with you that will give you relief in these kind of problems. Before we start anything, subscribe our channel and press notification bell also to get notification of our next future videos. As you are seeing, I am using Vibe K5 Note 3GB RAM variant. As you are seeing, there are so many apps in my phone, which is directly proportional to reduce phone's performance. To increase phone performance, first go into the setting and select apps. Select those apps which are useless that you think it should not be in your phone. In my case, I am selecting Google Play Movies and TV and disabling it. You can choose more apps to disable. The reason behind disabling these apps is that they are running properly in background and reduce our phone's performance regularly. So I am disabling these apps. After app disabling process, go into the setting again and select Power Manager. In Power Manager, just simply select Background App Management. Here you are seeing list of apps. Some of these apps has permission of auto start in background. Whenever we reboot or restart our phone, these apps run automatically in background. Apps auto start process also a main reason of phone hanging because it directly affect on phone's performance as well as battery life. Then we should stop app auto start permission from some of apps by clicking check icon of these apps. So these will not able to start automatically without your permission. Repeat this process on other apps besides system app and messaging app because you are not able to get notification of messaging apps. Repeat this process again and again for all apps. After this process, go into the setting again and go to about section of your phone and hit 7 times on build number to enable developer option in your phone. In my case, I've already done it. After this process, you will find developer option as enabled just above about section of your phone. Now open developer option and scroll down and select Windows Animation Scale, Transition Animation Scale and Duration Animation Scale. All select on 0.5x. After this process, restart your phone. After restarting, you will experience smoothness in performance of your smartphone. Thanks for watching and stay connected with us.